Ja. Säg vad jag ska säga då.
Definitely never thought that you could live out of mountain biking, especially not when you're from Sweden.